Iroquois 14's pimp coat has been framed here. I think they also have a cigar somewhere around here, but I guess his channel's getting pretty big now. Wampa. Everybody, 199 X-ray here. We're exploring St. Louis. Just got done with Warp Tour here, and here is the Great Arch from just about right underneath it. It's huge, and I don't know if you can see that. There's little holes at the top where you can go all the way up inside it. We're not gonna do that, but we don't have enough time. We gotta get back to town here pretty quick. But yeah, there she is. Pretty big. Here's some people that give you a scale of just how big it is. So freaking huge. This is 199 X-ray. We're in an elevator. We infiltrated some random hotel that we saw on the side of the street in St. Louis. We're going to the 18th floor, see what kind of view we can see. That is sweet, man. I really hope that doesn't haunt us. There's St. Louis. There's the arch, 18 floors high. Let's go over here. This is nice. It's a nice pond. Bridges. Yeah. They don't even know. Our next are here, and this is the St. Louis testicle washer. Gateway Classic Cars. Where is this, Illinois?
Yeah, I think we're in Illinois.
What's a technical town? Is it still St. Louis?
No.
Somewhere in Illinois.
Oh, Shake it.